Still, it's too bad about all the dead movie stars.
Yes. What will we do without their razor-sharp political advice?